Oh, hello, Mother.
Bella, I have decided to throw a little party tomorrow evening for Cornel Lawson.
That's nice, Mother.
And it's so important that you be very polite and charming to him. And
well, of course, Mother. Why wouldn't I be? Colonel Lawson is an old friend to all
yes,
of us.
Yes, my dear, but now he is much more than an old friend. He has become quite wealthy and would be a fine match for you.
Oh, Mother, I don't want to marry the Colonel. Why are you always so worried about finding me a rich man to marry? Would it be so bad to marry someone poor if that's who I loved?
Pish posh, none of my girls will have to worry about that. Well, good night, my dear. Whose rose is that?
Oh, Audrey threw that away. I guess Robert gave it to her. I don't think she liked him very much.
Audrey would be foolish not to accept such an agreeable gentleman. Well, good night. Oh, you don't know how good it is to see you again, Colonel.
Well, thank you, Mrs.
Of course you remember my daughters. Isabella, Adeline, and Audrey.
Yes, it's a pleasure to see you all again. But where is Emily?
She's up in her room.
Mrs. Kendall, I'm taking my ship out for a sail around the island tomorrow, and I was hoping Audrey could join me.
Oh yes, certainly. Audrey would be very happy to accompany you.
None of these men are worth you, Bella. No one's worth you. I guess you enjoy following people through the streets more than dancing these days.
I wouldn't mind dancing if my mother didn't try to sell me off to the highest bidder.
Don't worry, I didn't come to buy you.
What did you come for?
To hear you admit that you missed me.
I have missed you. I just can't stand it here anymore. This home is like a prison.
It'll be all right. Everything will work out.
Was the party becoming too hot for you?
Oh, excuse me, Mr...
Johnathan. Just Johnathan. And who might you be?
Audrey.
Well, it's a pleasure to meet you, Audrey.
Yes, well, I suppose I should get back to the party. Good night.
Thank you.
I hope you will not be so startled by my presence today, Miss Audrey.
Oh, hello, Johnathan. What are you doing here?
I love to be out at sea like this. It's so beautiful when the sun sets on the ocean. And it may be possible that I overheard something about you being here today. Well, Audrey, how do you like it? Hello, I am Mr. Walton. And who are you? Johnathan Stelle, sir. I must say your ship is magnificent, and the sea is especially full of beauties today. Yes, well, good day, sir.